Welcome back to another Up the Pipe Productions ride. We're out here at Landsborough today. We've got Jono with us today on his 500. Now, I just had a conversation with Jono. He's limited to first gear only for this ride today. He has a tendency to get a little bit carried away. How you going, Jono? You well, mate?
I'm good.
Now, we've only ridden, this is only our second ride together.
Second ride.
Now, mate, can you please take it easy today?
We're only riding
in
first.
First gear? You're limited to first gear. So, we're under Jono's house. He's doing a couple of repairs over there. And he was talking about making some room on his shelves, and he just pointed to some of his old trophies that he said, I've got to throw some of these out because I need the room. So, yeah, it could be an interesting day.
So providing Jono sticks to first gear today, it should be fun. It's not going to like this. He don't like getting his bike dirty. Tell, I'm not much of a talker while I'm riding. Ooh. And he's gone. That is definitely not first gear.
It went in there, Jumpy.
Thank you.
to see how long I can last. Little trials bike through here.
Pretty steep, isn't it?
Have a go, Johnny.
There's a side track.
No, don't worry about that. Okay, here goes Johnny on his 500. He's near the top. Right back down. Up, down, up. It's all for our entertainment. Jono, he's the shizzle. It's like a mountain goat. So here's a tip for you for cleaning your bikes. When you finish your ride,
get your mate to do it for you.